I got, I think, two lots of this test. Well, two lots of this. I'm pudding. I'm feeling good.
Fucking blew that one.
See, you was egging me on. You ain't like a little bitch. Prince, shake his hand.
It was a good fight, Prince, wasn't it?
That's my oldest boy, yeah.
Yeah.
He's 11.
And where is Lara?
Lara, Angelina.
Yeah.
Hi, guys. Nice to see you. Yeah, what's your name?
I'm Angie.
I've seen you on his Instagram, famous. She's famous now in the back of that Mercedes van.
That's gone.
Gone.
Mm-hmm.
Just a kiss. Oh, she's a beauty.
Say yeah, hello.
What's your name? How old are you?
Three.
Oh, she's very pretty. Very pretty.
She's from her dad.
Yeah. He definitely takes after her mum. Very well done. Good point. Listen, you hit me in the lip before my lip was cut wide open. Good body shots as well. I enjoyed it. It was good.
Yeah, you was trying, but you ain't.
Yeah, listen, he's a top man, isn't he? He's a top man. He always has been and he always will be. They're trying to do it now, yeah. Who's second me next? So. Saudi, you're back here at Wembley. Yeah, it's going to be good. Can't wait. February or March, yeah. Yeah, get it in. It's going to happen. It's going to happen. Next year, it's definitely going to happen. Where's all the beef burgers?
Oh, I know you want one.
Because I know that every time he does the fight, he offers everyone a beef burger. And that's for me. The fattest man on earth.
What are you, Mr. Fury?
Breaking bread together.
Let me find out you just came over here for the burgers, yo.
Five guys. You sure?
Hey, Tyson, let me find out you just came over here for the burgers.
I did. I came over to see Derek to make sure he's all right. You're not vegan.
Yeah, you know I've been
get
vegan.
Get out of here.
Hey.
Someone give him a beef burger.
Almost 10 years, man.
10 years, and how are you finding it?
It's good, man.
I was a pescatarian for about 3 days and jacked it.
Damn.
I need meat. Some man who eats fish.
You know, I won't enjoy this burger, but my fucking jaw is hurting.
Cheers,
Al. That's what's up, man.
Cleveland, pull the back, man. Cleveland, pull the mic back.
Good sportsmanship, man.
How'd you like your gloves?
Huh?
How'd you like your gloves?
They're nice.
Nice gloves, aren't
they?
Yeah. I like them because you can grab them on the ends and close your fists.
Yeah.
A lot of like Everlast ones are like, it's like your hands are open and you can't really grab a fist. And they're a bit bigger as well for bigger hands.
Yeah, they're quite cool. Pull them, very tiny.
No, they're the big gloves, they're like XL. I wore the Everlast ones a lot and I break the hands.
Mm.
So. Where is Netflix? They're not here, are they?
They are... Yes? Oh, okay.
What's next, Al?
Go home and heal.
Son.
Go home and heal, that's it.
How does it feel down this trilogy is complete?
Feels great. I've lost
what, 10, 11 years?
Peek-a-boo! Want a burger? Yeah. Got another bite.
Yeah. Santa Claus coming to you soon.
No, he's not.
Have you been being good?
No.
Any more kids coming, Ted?
I need my wife to hang out with your wife.
My wife said to me today, she said, oh, she's, it'll be more noisy when we get another one this year. I said, what are you doing?
You don't want more?
Oh, listen, I'll take what the good Lord will give me, for sure.
Well, you were talking last year, so you want to have another one.
Well, I will.
Yeah, why not?
Keep it going. I'll keep fighting until I'm 65.
Good fun though, isn't it?
Shane to Shane and the boys today. I've been in this game so long and I tried to walk away a lot of times. I can't. I'm like Frankenstein beating up the electricity. Coming out there tonight, all them people going mad, it was like giving me £1 million. It was unbelievable.
You've got a right crowd, it's unbelievable.
Yeah, listen, you're not getting a better crowd than that tonight, really, are you?
You're not. It's buzzing, it's good. Coogan, how are you? You know Coogan?
No, not really. But I have seen him on telly.
You have seen him? He owes me money this time.
I'm me.
You know why?
Go on.
Because I wear the best before. And he said, if I you and then you will happen. I told him, no, it won't happen yet.
That wasn't the money bet, by the way. That was for me to be your slave for a day.
Week. It was a week, we got it on camera.
It was a week, on camera as well. Pick a day, Derek.
Get a nice picture of me and Derek, Mikey.
You got it, bud.
He's got his Christmas towel on.
I can't see.
Give some room to Mikey.
Yeah.
Just be careful with the kit behind you. No, please. I don't want to look.
What's
the
glasses on?
Sorry, can you just...
I don't know who this is.
Thank you.
Good.
Yeah, that'd be my thing.
Good.
And that'd be me. Coogan, get my back, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Listen, if you ever need anything, you know where I am. My gym, sure gym.
I know.
Right, I'm going to love you and leave you. I've got to go and do a million drugs tests myself. have a
good man.
Christmas and New Year, and I'll see you next year.
Good, bro.
We'll meet up and not have a beer. See you guys.
Well done.
God bless everybody. Right.
I've done my drug test.
I've
Pleasure working with you this week.